back at the hotel. I knew it. I saw you out there.
It don't make a big difference, especially when you're on one of these things.
No.
You still live in Florida?
Yes.
All right, sir. Well, what I'm going to do, I'm going to get a ticket for your speed. I got the clock back here, so if anything is whatever it is on the radar, it's
okay.
5, I believe, and 30 miles per hour. So,
say,
yeah, for what that was, I've got no money.
Twenty-5 miles over.
Okay, that's fine. Okay. Changes and fluctuates from here every time of anything. The fine's like $25 and you get the court costs, whatever the state is and stuff has to say. So
we're looking at like
it's like $180 or something like that for the court costs, things like that. So,
and the fine's only $25?
Yes, sir. Yeah, the fine's $25. I mean, don't quote me on that because, like I said, it fluctuates and stuff like that. So you're looking probably about somewhere in the ballpark of $230 or so.
Thank you.
All right, so you have any questions or anything like that for your speed or the kids or anything like that?
I know exactly what I do. Wow.
All right, just be careful out here, all right?
No,
all right, yes, sir.
You have a good day.